Hello, I'm Urosama Aniche Aisha. I'm 23 years old and I studied plant biology and physiology at the University of Lomé in Togo. Since I was 12 years old, I've been actively involved in associative movements. My vision has always been to contribute to the empowerment of girls and women from all social backgrounds to protect the environment and to participate in the achievement of the Sustainable Development Goals. My vision corresponds exactly to the objectives of the topic 3. So I think I could be a good representative at EDD 2018. Firstly, because I'm a young and dynamic girl. Secondly, because as my vision indicates, I have experience in women's leadership, girls and women's rights, in environment and sustainable development, which could indeed be an asset. Thirdly, because I think that the situation in my country, Togo, and in West Africa is very relevant and that our voice should be heard. Lastly, when I will be back home, I want to replicate or capitalize on everything I learned at EDD 2018. Thank you, and I hope to see you soon.